Okay, here's the barn. I have lots of little stuff I need to price still. But here's kind of a once over. All right, here we go. These are rugs and blankets. These are little dish racks. Super cute. These you can't see too well, but they're plate holders. There's two of them. Lots of little fun funs. We have some flags. Okay, now that's a fireplace set, a little camping chair, and a wine rack. Gosh, there's so much stuff. Drying racks for your clothes. Okay, so here's all the lamps. Gosh, it just looks like a bunch of shades. It's hard for me to get them all in. I can barely walk in here. Okay. I've run out of room. I need to sell some lamps. And there's a little wicker table, too. It's kind of hiding under there. Can't really see the lamps, but there's some really cute ones hiding in here. Oh, I forgot about those shades. Oh, I do still have these little table lamps. Okay. Let's see here. There's a bunch of them kind of hiding up in here. Okay. Okay. Oh, geez, I have another one here too. Power cords, some hand tools, doorknobs, battery chargers, hand tools. Oh, I do still have a couple shovels. Hand saws, a little toolbox, tons of power strips, cake pops, and all kinds of those are just salad spinner, it's new. Silverware trays, little plastic cans, food storage cans, utensils. This is a little serving. Doodad, lots of cutting boards. Lots and lots. Cookie cutters, more power strips. These are little atriums. I have a couple of those. Cute little red thingamajigger. I can't remember what it's called. Lots of like brand new baking sheets. Tons. Knife set. Gosh, there's so much, you guys. Look at all this little fun stuff. Lots of trivets. Cute little strainers. Spoon rests. Bowls. Oh, another spoon rest. Another chafing dish. That's what that is. Chafing dish. Okay. Lots of little meat grinders. Cute little. Little wall decor for your kitchen, more hot plates, crystal fruit bowl set. We still have Christmas decor here. A little fake plant, a nice end table. I don't remember where this came from. This lamp is from our home, from Daddy's house, and this one is too. Here's a shade that somebody was curious about. Isn't this cute? Little fun funs. Lots of candles. Look at this dresser. I haven't posted that yet. Okay, there's a rolling toolbox. Dog kennel. A bag full of cute little dried wreaths. see. Oh, there's another little cute lamp with a shade. We've got lots of them. Candle holders, too. That's a trunk. And then this is a matching nightstand that goes with it. More lamps. I don't have them all turned on right now. I'm kind of getting ready to be done for the night. Here's a couple more chickens that are adorable. These are some pillows from my mom's house. More Christmas. Really nice luggage. Okay, oh my gosh. More wall art. This is one of those floor steamers with a bunch of accessories. It's by Shark. So that's nice. A full set of fine china. A couple of curling irons. Brand new. Okay. A cute little office organizer set. Oh yeah, this would be for Louise. She needs this. It's a brand new little ice bucket. It's so cute. More Christmas. Oh, paper organizer for your desk. Some little mini books. Oh, we still have CDs and DVDs. And these are all candle toppers. A whole bag full of them. They're so cute. So I didn't know what to do. I just put them all in a bag. Okay, we've got pillows. We have towels. We have little glass, just cute little, I don't even know what they are. So cute. Look at that. I got a blank spot. An old brush, chicken decor. Look at this fancy water dish for your pet. Isn't that cute? All right. Some really cute coffee cups. Look at these bowls. There's a whole bunch of bowls back there. Yep. Cute little candle. And more really cute coffee cups. I've sold a few of them, it looks like. There's kitty cats. Some really tall. Look at the flowered one back there. These are all brand new. There's another kitty cat. And these little guys are adorable. Look at these. There's like one. There's two of the pink ones. Two of the purple ones. Oh, there's three of the purple ones. Electric food dehydrator, a fake plant, a computer monitor, a matching set of candle holders. These are so cute. I can't believe I still have them. And this one's adorable too. And this is just a fun little doodad to put stuff in. Look at all the mini books. I have like hundreds of them. This is a purple little water set. And look at the mini book racks. And then these boxes are full of greeting cards. We still have a few games. Oh, and here's some hand weights and a one of those bell thingies and some organizing bags and trays and mirrors for your wall and little birds and boxes. And this is a Cuisinart heart-shaped some cute little like outdoor candle holders and lots of huge ginormous fat candles. Look at all those. I haven't even posted them yet. I haven't had time. I've been so busy emptying my dad's house. These are cast iron. This little chicken set. They're heavy. Look at this. You hang your hat on it or something. Isn't that cute? And then these are little kitty cat vases. There's a matching set. Aren't they cute? A mouse and a kitty. Goofy statue. Oh, more birds. Ooh, I'm going to add those other birds over here. I got room. Some little flowers. Oh, I love having a blank spot. Okay. I've got some cute salt and pepper shakers. Check these little guys out. There's three of them. They're so cute. Look at this little set. It's so sweet. And they have their little stoppers. Yep. More little fun little bottles and trinkets. Little gifty things. So fun little gifty things. I got another lamp. I got lamps hiding up here. I just ran out of room. Oh my goodness. There's lamps. Totally forget about them when I'm up there. Look at these heart-shaped candles. those cute. These little beaded ones are adorable. More candles. Scented too. It smells really good in here. And look at all these candles. And then these are more cards and paper and a Scentsy burner. Look at this little rooster one. It comes with the wax. So cute. Look at this little shelf. It has little metal drawers, tin drawers. And then this is a big wood button box, and it has another button box inside. That's cute. And then we've got another little end table, a little footstool, a school desk. We've got rugs. We've got seat cushions. Oh my goodness, let me see here. These little seat cushions, there's a matching set of two. Those just came in. And then this is a matching set of candelabras. This is that cute little house. It's a little shelf. It has a door on it. It's hard to open with one hand, though. And I have a set of three of these metal things. I'm just moving stuff around. This is a vintage scale. There's a couple chicken wall sconces. Another little tin full of... What was it? It was full of supplies. What was in there? Oh, my goodness. This whole thing full of supplies. And then these are 3D pictures. They're really cute. See, there's like six different ones. And those are brand new. School desks. And this chair. Check out this metal wire basket. It's so cute. Here, I'll put it above the. There we go. Now you can see it better. Isn't that adorable? It's like a flower or a star. And then here's a nice firm chair. It's easy to get out of. This is my grandma's table, a little children's rocker. Here's a little table project. You'd probably want to spray paint it. It's cute though, a little wicker table. It's in excellent condition. These are table runners and tablecloths. Yep, look at these happy, fun colors. Okay. And this is a hanging wind chime clock. I haven't even had time to post this. It's brand new in the box. Okay. Oh, and this is a little stationery box. Isn't that sweet for your desk? We've got candles, jewelry holders, puzzles, wooden rooster chicken set, mug holders, paper towel holder, and then I have a set of two of these that you can hang. Something hangs from those. There must be something that hangs from those. And then this is a cute little bell. Look at his little feet dangle. Isn't that cute? More candles, a little rocking horse. We have little teapot sets, little miniature vintage purse decor. And then this is probably stationery. So cute. Yep, full of little cards. Look at the little fat cat in the shower. Those are sweet. Those are fun to get in the mail. And this is a matching set. Vintage, of course. Corning. You've got 10 cups and a creamer. More vases. Look at this. This is a cool little... I wonder if this is for coffee. Made in Italy. We'll have to look that guy up. I haven't even posted it. It has a cute little lid. Oh, look at these little piggy banks. I have tons of them. All those are piggy banks. Little wall pictures for your kitchen, decorative rocks for your plants, cute little dishes, little exercise. I haven't even got exercise stuff here, and a fun little clock, and that is a little music box, a little froggy music box. What's in here? Oh, I know, this matches something over here that I have. I'm going to go over here with this. Pretty sure. Does it match? Nope, it doesn't. Oh, I thought it did. It matched something that I sold. Okay. Oh, look. There's a little three-piece set. There's like a little waste basket, a plant holder, and a little paper box. And then look at this. Oh my gosh. I can't do this with two hands, but look, it's a lid. I don't want to break it. I didn't show you that. There's so much. Okay. Even in my own shop, I have to do a second over. And then look at these little guys. And these baskets and the watering can. Little laundry sign. And I have a globe. More roosters and chickens. Okay, this is going to be a really long video. This little bear is a hot water bottle holder. So, see? You put your water bottle in there. Isn't that cute? So fun. I have, these are plastic Christmas plates and little bags for treats and holiday little plastic bottles. And then, oh my goodness, let's see here. This is a little frog canister. I have vintage Pez holders. And I'm not sure what that is. This is a little salt bowl. It's shaped like a fish. It's cute. What's this? Oh, this has a yummy smelling balm in it. It's really good. Some fun little vases if you're a florist or you know a florist. Here's some fun little gifts. Little fake plant. Oh, here's the other holder. This is another fun little thing if you know a florist. Fun lamp. I've got all kinds of things to hang stuff from. There's a cute little bouquet. And then this is just like a little decorative little wire thing. It's just cute. You just put it on your desk or something and look at it. Little teapot. Here's another lamp, and I have a matching one to it. And there's more lamps. I just don't have enough plugs to plug them all in. More little flowers. I have a lot of those dried flowers for you to do decorating with. Christmas, of course. We got a couple sleds. There's a mirror. Another vase. I still have a stool. Underneath here is a cute little like farm table with a little drawer. There's a footstool. And then behind it's a cute wood box. These are all new or freshly cleaned rugs. They've been cleaned. And a cute little bunny chair. And a little bent chair. And a little chicken stool. There's a nice little TV stand. And these are little storage boxes. And there's more inside. More office organizing. Wire baskets. Cute little wire baskets. I've got lots of these. Look, this one's a fun one, too. Look at this kitty cat frame. You know you want it. There's a little desk organizer. Now, I have a whole bag of purses that I'm starting to open. And I've only taken out three, and I already sold one. There's that one and that one. Oh, and then there's this one. I sold one, though. And a cute little vintage chair. A little wall decor. Chicken, these are little matching tray sets. Isn't that fun? And then, I know it's upside down, but there's a matching chicken tray set. And here's a vintage box, if you like boxes. And more little matching little wall sets that you can make a little... There's a one-piece Pier 1 Imports frame. Cute little metal flower thing, and then some chicken canisters, and these are like really heavy, like they're made of like concrete, and I don't even know what to call them. They're like vases. They're super cute with metal rings on them. Here's another fun little set, and then I have more purses. Look at this. There's for the Red Hat Society. You see, it's made out of a cigar box. Isn't that cute? Okay, so this is another little organizer, and there's a cute little wall decor, and then, okay, this is kind of heavy. these are all those little brand new Keep It lids, and then some cookie sheets underneath, folding picture frames. This is full of chicken wall decor. All chickens and roosters. A lot of matching pears. This one's birds and flowers. More chickens. And another one. There's a cute clock and calendar, another tray. There's a paper cutter, another storage box that's kind of puffy. And this is like a Dream Fit. What size is it here? Oh, this is a queen size Dream Fit mattress pad. Okay. Let's see. Oh, and this is a little step stool I like to put next to your bed. It has storage drawers in it. Magazine rack. Cute little window planter. You put little flowers in there. This is a coat rack slash fence. Isn't that cute? A couple of wood trays back there. A doctor's scale. What else did I miss over here? This is a little plant stand, little bench. Some laundry tubs. Some more chairs hiding back there and wall art. And then this is another little one of those things you hang up, and then you can hang four things from it. And then here's a little rooster rock. Isn't that cute? And then a pair of candle holders. Actually, there's four of those. There's four of these candle holders. Here's two more. I have a lot. And then just fun little... I'm gonna set this here. And these are all jewelry racks. And more jewelry racks. This is a wood push broom. Vintage, of course. Alright, I'm sure I missed a lot. You'll have to just see. Oh, and the shelf that all this is on is for sale, too. Let me see here. Wall sconce, glass holders, a big huge mirror, some horses for the horse people, little wall rack. There's a few baskets in this shelf, step stools for my short friends. These are hanging folder frames for legal size. I have two boxes of those, so there's two in each. I have like four or six queen size frames. Cute little tin. And this is absolutely adorable. Just so cute. A couple boom boxes. A little glass table. This is a movie projector. I haven't even posted that. This is a gorgeous rooster. And here's a pair of Ashley Furniture chairs. Another rooster. And there's more rooster pictures hiding back here. I just don't have enough room. A brand new paper shredder in the box. This is a little IKEA mirror, and it's a jewelry hanger. And then you open it up, and it hangs on the wall, and there's your mirror behind it. Isn't that cute? And this crooked picture. It's only $5. I need to really get busy with some stuff here. And this is a cute little flag. Mark doesn't want it, but look, it's a little birdhouse flag. Isn't that cute? And it has its pole. It's falling off of it, but there you go. A nice painting. And then a random, really weird light. Yeah, it's on a... Hard to explain that one. I decided I don't want to keep my canning jar, so I'm going to sell that. And this is one of those butter... You squish your butter in there, and you put a little water in there, and you store your butter. It's brand new. I just barely used it. Mark, I don't know, it just didn't work for us. And then this is a brand new... Little warmer, it's good for parties and like dips, a little crock pot for dips and like those little weenies and stuff. And my sister painted this, Linda. She painted this back in 1994. Isn't that cute? And this is a cute vintage wood tray. More cute little candles, just little gift boxes, a couple of tin buckets. Another tray, and oh, this is a water flosser. It's brand new. I have to get that out. Here's a matching set of faux plants, like little table decor. Another fun little decorative box. Candle holders. There's another one of those vintage 70s little organizers, and that's a copper lunch box with chickens, of course. Isn't that cute? And then we're back to that cute little... We've got a lot of fake apples, so you can mess with your friends. This was just an old piece of wood that's cute. Brand new floofs for the shower. What else do we have? This is a set of three little painted cute little buckets. A cute little like birdhouse. Another birdhouse. And another rooster. This one's really heavy. He's iron. And then here's another fun little wood. Just cute little shelf. Like barn wood type stuff. And then we've got a couple more cute little buckets here. This is IKEA curtains. This is just more stuff I'm going through. It's just a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. Let's see. Brand new power cord thingamajiggers. A few of those. And another one. And a new flashlight. Here we go. This is a fun little tin box. And then in it has... Oops, gotta be careful. Cool, we have Paris-themed girly stuff. Hair iron, hair dryer. This probably lights up fun. What else do we have? Hair brush, dryer, curler, thingamajigger. What's this? It's like Christmas going through here. What is this one? Oh, another curling iron. Don't buy a curling iron new. I have plenty of hair products here. And then these are two plastic tins full of wrapping paper and ribbon. So if you're a gifter, please come get some from me. Super cheap. Okay, and so in here we have bubble wrap gift for shipping. These look like a cute little napkin set. More chicken napkins. And towels, lots and lots and lots of towels for your kitchen. Okay. And then a tissue for a wrap. A really nice soft blanket. A cute little can. I guess you could use it for laundry. A box full of Darling frames, all shapes and sizes. A cute wood bucket. And I just tossed the fake plant in it, but you can use it for whatever you want. A really nice Gregory backpack. It's only been used once. Candle holders. Let's see. Looks like a creamer and sugar set. And you got your Darling little tiered dessert centerpiece. And then some fun colorful drinking glasses. A little water carafe. And I have so many of these. These are the little... You hang these on the wall, and then you put a plate or a picture in it. So, what else? I guess that's it for now. All right. Boy, that was 28 minutes. Okay, I guess I better say hi. All right, I'll talk to you soon. Thanks.